Alexander Pope, 1688 to 1744, the neoclassical poet. The poem which we have in our syllabus is An Epistle to Dr. Arbuthnot. Alexander Pope is regarded as one of the greatest English poets and the foremost poet of the early 18th century. He is best known for his satirical and discursive poetry, including The Rape of the Lock, The Dunciad, and an essay on criticism, as well as for his translation of Homer. After Shakespeare, Pope is the second most quoted writer in the English language per the Oxford Dictionary of Quotations, some of his verses having even become popular idioms in common parlance, such as damning with faint praise. He is considered a master of the heroic couplet. By the mid-18th century, new fashions in poetry emerged. A decade after Pope's death, Joseph Warton claimed that Pope's style of poetry was not the most excellent form of the art. The Romantic movement that rose to prominence in early 19th century England was more ambivalent towards his work. Though Lord Byron identified Pope as one of his chief influences, believing his scathing satire of contemporary English literature, English bards and Scotch reviewers to be a continuance of Pope's tradition, William Wordsworth found Pope's style fundamentally too decadent to be a representation of the human condition. George Gilfillan, in his study of 1856, described Pope's talent as a rose peering into the summer air, fine rather than powerful.